Everyone talking about Bronze Wood by Joe Malone. The notes in this are grapefruit, smoke, juniper, leather, and vetiver. Not bad at all, but a bit more almost like animalic and kind of oud-like in a way during the initial part of the opening on me. The notes looked right up my alley, but something about it just gets a little bit, yeah, in that kind of animalic oud direction. I'm not sure what, that's not actually a note in here. As it settles down a little bit more, it goes more into that kind of like new shoes type of leather smell, almost like a fresher version of like Dior Fahrenheit, the EDT. And overall, I mean, I do like it. It's just there's a pungency to it at times. Moderate to good longevity and projection. This is Unisex Leaning Masculine. $100 for a 50 mil. I mean, I think that's an okay deal. It's not like a great deal, given that that's a pretty small size, and this isn't like mind-blowing, but it's perfectly good. So I think it's okay overall, and I will link in the description where you can get a bottle or sample.